Yeah, let's speed up the train. This is the one super fast express is waiting for the signals. It's lead with a VAP 7 engine. We are trying the low priority passenger express, so we are take some overtake on this activity. Signal is fully clear towards the Govindapuri junction. It's only 3 kilometers away from here. Right now our speed is speed is 60. Our speed limit will be 70. We are only 2.5 kilometers away from the Govindapuri junction. Some construction work going on the main line, so we are going to the loop line for Govindapuri junction. Three freight trains waiting for the signal. It's a two parcel, one container freight train and one tanker freight train, and one of them is the coal freight train. It's waiting for the signals. It's waiting behind the Govindapuri junction. We are arriving the Govindapuri junction. In opposite line the signal is doubly low, so maybe some train is coming on this track. Jammu Tawi Sambalpur Express is coming on the opposite line. It's lead with a VAP 4 engine. It's going towards the Kanpur Central. Passenger boarding is completed on the Govindpuri Junction. Let's depart from the Govindpuri Junction. We are 4 minutes delay in the Govindpuri Junction. Our next junction will be the Panki Junction. It's only 3 kilometers away from Govindpuri Junction. Our signal is fully clear. So speed of the train, our speed limit right now is 120. We are going the 40 kilometers per hour. So let's speed up the train. One more train is coming on the opposite line. The train number 12004, New Delhi Swarna Shatabdi Express. It's a Shatabdi Express, it's a high priority express. It's going towards the Kanpur Central. We are only 1 kilometers away from the Panki Junction. So let's slow up the train. One freight train and one super fast express waiting on the Panki Junction. It's waiting for the signal. It's going the opposite line. It's going towards the Kanpur Junction. So the signal is not clear for that train. We are arrived at Panki Junction. We are in the loop line, the main line, the signal is clear. So maybe some overtake on the junction. Another one train is coming on the opposite track. It's a train number 12876, Nichal Superfast Express. We are departed from the Panki Junction. Our signal is still yellow. It's a train number 12309, Patna Rajasthan Express. It's overtake our train. We are still in the loop line. So maybe our signal also not clear. So maybe some train is still overtaking our train. So waiting for the signal. The opposite line, the signal is yellow. One more train is coming on the opposite track. It's a train number 12816, Nandakannan Express. We are still in the loop line. So one more Rajasthani Express overtake our train. It's a train number 12313, Selda Rajasthani Express. It's overtake our train. Still our signal is not clear, so waiting for the signal. We are still in the loop line. It's the low priority passenger, so only we are going in the loop line. We are 4.6 kilometers away from the Roora Junction. Still our signal is not clear. Our signal is clear. Let's depart from Panki Junction outer. Our signal is fully clear towards the Roora Junction. One more train is coming on the opposite track. Nadia Panda. It's a train number 15484, Sikkim Mahananda Express. It's going towards the Kanpur Central. I think in the signal is not clear for the Sikkim Express. He stopped behind the before the Panki Junction. Right now our speed limit is 120, we are in the 50 kilometers per hour. The opposite line signal is red. One more train is coming on the opposite track. It's a freight train, it's a milk tanker freight train. I think the signal is not clear for the milk tank freight train. So it will be wait before the Panki Junction for signal clearance. Right now our speed limit is 140. We are in the 110 kilometers per hour, but we are nearest to the junction, so let's slow up the train. Another one train going on the opposite line is the train number 12506 Northeast Express. It's the morning time, so only we are facing the many traffic on this opposite track. One Memu Express and two freight trains waiting for this signal. We are arriving the Roora Junction. We are 30 minutes delay on the Roora Junction. We are in the loop line, the main line, the signal is green, so maybe some train is overtaking our train. Let's depart from Roora Junction. Because of the signal is yellow for our train. One more train is coming on the opposite track. It's the train number 12324. Ananda Vikrat to Howrah Superfast Express. It's lead with the VAP 7 engine with LHP coaches. It's a train number 12555, Karakatam Superfast Express is overtaking our train. Our signal is yellow, so we are moved to the signal. Still the signal is not clear for our train. Our signal is clear. Let's depart from Uru Junction outer.